5 on the outside corner.
Right here, when he gets that knee bent just a hair and then goes forward, that's where that power comes from. You know, you watch guys on the mound and you wonder if they're using their bodies right. Watch how they fire off the pitching rubber with their foot.